Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. na lang tayo magmamamamama.
Good evening. Dark man yung beauty na eh.
Kulang ang lighting effect.
Kulang ang lighting effect ni Dark man yung
bye!
Good evening! Kulang mag-likes din na pita. Hi! Good evening!
Good evening, sir.
Good evening!
Happy birthday!
CST.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenda.
From
God of the Ecleo Memorial Foundation, College of Science and Technology.
Kompleto ka, John. Thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenda, and many, many more birthday to come. I love you very much. Inside my heart attack.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn!
Happy birthday, Mami. Happy birthday, Mami.
Shy?
Bye! Happy birthday, Mami.
Angaon mo, no? Init pala eh.
That's it, give up na.
Namay ka yung ginagay.
Happy birthday, Mami.
From Dinagat with love. Mga shy mo niyong mga gwapo-gwapa din eh.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn. Love you.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn.
Thank you.
Moving on to coffee then.
What?
Happy birthday, Ma.
See, we got last night.
Sorry.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn.
Thank you. original.
Pasada.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn.
And provincial voice.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn!
In her 81st natal day celebration, ladies and gentlemen, our very own Honorable Governor, Mami Glenda Buray Ecleo. Once again, gentlemen, let us give a round of applause to Mami Glenn as she celebrates her 81st birthday today. Mami Glenn will be coming down. She will be escorted by the first family. Of course, we have our Honorable Vice Governor, Ben Glenn Ecleo. Our Provincial Administrator, Madam Gwen Ecleo Cox. Mayor of San Jose, Mayor Alan Dos Ecleo. Mayor of Basilisa, Mayor Alan Uno Ecleo. Madam Grace Ecleo is also with us. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, our special guest of honor, the Governor of Ilocos Norte, Governor Amy Marcos. Let's give them a round of applause, please. Ladies and gentlemen, right before our eyes, the birthday celebrant on her 81st. A round of applause, please. Governor Ivy and the rest of the first family will be roaming around the venue later. Let's clap our hands, ladies and gentlemen.
She served as elementary grade teacher for 6 years in Dinagat District from 2001 up to 2010. Previously, she is a member of the House of Representatives of the Long District of the Province of Dinagat Islands for 9 years, from 1987 to 1995, and the provincial governor of the province of Dinagat Islands since June 2010 up to the present.
Gorgeous Governor of Ilocos Norte, Governor Amy Marcos. Maraming salamat po sa participation ng ating audience. Ang galing-galing niyo. Ang galing niyo po magbilang. Pasensya, Chief of Police of our province. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. How about a resounding applause to Mommy Glenn and Sir Perlas? At this juncture, ladies and gentlemen, let us hear another birthday greetings coming from the Municipal Mayor of Lipo, Honorable Lamberto Liamera. Let's give him a round of applause, please.
Ah, mayong gabi sa tanan. Happy birthday, mami.
In line, ladies and gentlemen, the Provincial Governor of Ilocos Norte, Honorable Amy R. Marcos. A hand, please.
Thank you very much. Happy birthday, Mommy Glenda. Thank you very much, and this is all the way from Ilocos Norte, through Manila, through Sirigao, and finally, I'm here in the islands of Mommy Glenda. Thank you so much for the warm welcome, and we're indeed lucky as we greet the escort for tonight's affair, our PD Ramir Perlas, and of course, the Honorable Governor Benglen Ecleo, the Municipal Mayor Alan, Madam Jade, Madam Gwen, our Provincial Administrator, and the entire Ecleo family with Princess Ruby Ecleo, Renford Ho, the chapter singers, all the leaders of our great church, and the people of the Dinagat Islands. Good evening to everyone. Long, long ago, I came here with my father in the RPS 777, Ang Pangulo. There was nothing here, absolutely pristine paradise. And indeed, it has come a long, long way with the great pastor and most of all, the lady of the hour, Mama Glenda, whose vision and perseverance has resulted in a brand new province indeed. A great province, even if it is a remote and island one, that you have made unique and special through your efforts in education, in health, and most of all, in religiosity. Sa inyong lahat, sigurado ako na talagang na lalawak pa at uunlad ang ating isla at sigurado na makakatulong tayo sa lahat na yan. Ang ama ko, si Presidente Ferdinand Marcos ay pumunta rito at matalik na kaibigan ng ating master. Kaya't alam ko na talaga ito ang ating tadhana, ito ang ating kinabukasan at hinaharap. So thank you very much, Mommy Glenda, for not only giving birth to an extraordinary family, but even more special, to literally bringing life to this island, our province of Dinagat. Thank you very much. Happy birthday to every one of us.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the message of the Provincial Governor of Ilocos Norte, Honorable Amy Marcos. To follow will be the Provincial Vice Governor of Dinagat Islands, no less than Honorable Benglen Buray Ecleo. A hand, please.
Good evening, everyone. Mommy, happy, happy birthday. You are the rock of our family. Thank you for being resilient. Thank you for being with us all the time. You stood the time, no? And I also mean you aged gracefully. I mean, she hates the word. But I love you. We love you, Mommy. No? You're ageless pala. You're like the diamond in the family. So, Mommy, thank you sa lahat ng opportunity na binibigay mo sa pamilya mo, sa amin, especially sa lahat ng tao. Maraming salamat sa binigay mong regalo sa kanila na ginawa mong probinsya ang Dinagat Islands. Ngayon, marami ng trabaho ngayon dito sa Dinagat Islands at hindi na lumalabas sa isla ang mga tao. Nandito na, tumutulong na sa ating progreso dito sa Dinagat Islands. Mommy, we love you so much and we love you and we want you to live forever and see the progress of Dinagat Islands. Happy birthday, Mommy Glenda!
Thank you, Vice Governor Benglen. And now we move forward, ladies and gentlemen, to one of the lovely daughters of Mommy Glenn. Let's welcome Madame Grace B. Ecleo.
Good evening, everyone. Happy birthday, Mama. Andito po kami ngayon, mga anak ko. Nagpapasalamat din sa iyo lahat ng pagmamahal at ng pagbibigay sa amin ng halaga sa mga pangangailangan namin. Maraming salamat, Mama, at nandiyan ka sa amin parate. Happy, happy birthday po. I love you.
Thank you, Madam Grace. And now, Hailing from the municipality of Basilisa, the Honorable Mayor Alan Uno B. Ecleo.
Ma, happy birthday, Ma. Mahal na mahal ka namin. Sama na aking mga anak. At maraming salamat na ginawa mo kaming tao. At saka lalo-lalo na po ang probinsya ng Dinagat Islands. Huwag mong problemahin, Ma, yung mga iniisip mo yung problema. Hayaan mo yung problema mag-isip sa'yo. Bahala sila. Yun. Basta mahal na mahal ka namin, Ma. And may God give you a long-lasting life. Thank you so much, Mommy. We love you.
Thank you po, Sir Alan Uno. And now from the municipality of San Jose, the Honorable Mayor Alan Dos B. Ecleo. A hand, please.
Good evening, everyone. Mommy, happy birthday. Thank you for everything na pagbibigay mo sa amin ng trabaho at maligayang maligaya po kami na ikaw ay nabubuhay pa hanggang ngayon at malakas pa dahil lahat ng mga tao dito ay isa lang ang dinadasal ng mabuhay ka pa ng habang buhay ng mahabang mahaba pa po para makapagservisyo pa sa mga tao natin. Happy birthday, thank you for everything, and we love you. On behalf of my family, we love you, Mommy Glenn. Happy birthday. Thank you.
Thank you po, Mayor Alan Dos. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Madam J.B. Ecleo. I think she is not here, but a representative to speak in behalf of her. Wala po. Okay, so let's move forward to the provincial administrator of this province, Dinagat Islands, Madam Gwendolyn Buray Ecleo Pauls. A hand, please.
Mommy Glenn, it's me again. You're not just a perfect definition of the art of resilience. No? Great for the great and grateful. Give peace as a contribution to the whole world, not only to Dinagat Islands because of BBMA, no? That money cannot buy. You are not just my mother, not just the mother of Dinagat Islands, but the mother. A very empowered woman to the whole world, Mami Glenn. Thank you very much. Naging ako, si Gwen. Talaga naman, Mami, from head to toe, made by Glenda Ecleo. Tapakan natin natin, Mami Glenn. Ano na lang ang gagawin ng Dinagat Islands, Mami, kung hindi ka binigay ng Diyos sa amin? Saan kami mag-work? Saan kami mamumuhay, yung mga tao na dinala ni Divine Master. So maraming salamat po sa inyo at labi na sa ato ang Ginoo na naghatag sa imo o baskog na lawas. Thank you very much. God bless.
Maraming salamat po, Ma'am Gwendolyn B. Ecleo Pauls. Okay, at this time, Mommy Glenn will be blowing the candles of the cake.
The candle. Pwede siguro mag-wish mo na si Mami.
Wish daw mo na, Mami. Wish mo na, wish.
Wish mo na, wish.
Blow your candle, Mom.
There you have it, everybody! Happy birthday, Mommy Glenn!
Happy birthday, Mommy Glenn!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause, please.
Hi, Ma. I really apologize that hindi po ako nakapag-greet sa inyo last night in front of all the people kasi I don't know, I just felt something different. Pero I'm here right now celebrating your birthday with you. And with all the people here witnessing your 18th birthday. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, please give our grandma a round of applause for her 18th birthday. Salamat po sa pagbigay po ng serbisyo dito sa Dinagat Islands. Nakikita niyo naman po na napakasaya lahat ng tao dito dahil grabe po ang binigay ninyo na serbisyo po sa aming lahat. And thank you for everything, ma. Kung ano man ako ngayon dahil po ito sa inyo. Salamat po, ma, and my only wish is for you to be always beautiful and happy. Happy birthday, ma!
A round of applause, please, to Mayor Craig Ecleo, the grandson of Mami Glenn, the municipal mayor of Dinagat. Okay, another message will be given by Mr. Julius Ken, one of the grandchildren of Mami Glenn. Ayun. Okay, palakpakan po natin si Sir Julius.
Hi, Mama Glenn. Long time no see. This is quite a privilege for me. Kasi I feel like I'm talking for a lot of people here. We want to extend our warmest love to you. And it seems like you're very timeless talaga. Your elegance and beauty truly stands out. I've always said this during your birthdays. And we love you very much. And congratulations for all of your success. I'm very much sure that you have a lot more things that you can accomplish if you choose to do that. Especially that today is your 18th birthday palang. Sabi pa nga ni Mayor Craig, di ba? We still have a lot of years to come. Again, this is a privilege to be invited here, to be accepted here, like this. And napaka-exciting nga ng gabi natin ngayon. Nag-brown out tayo, lumindol, pero pinakita natin, tuloy-tuloy pa rin ang kasiyahan. Di ba po? Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng iyong binigay sa amin lahat. We love you very much. Happy birthday.
Thank you. To Mami Glenn, to the Ecleo's family, thank you so much for inviting us. And one of our wish is to enjoy more life with bountiful blessings so that it will be a blessing to each and everyone from Dinagat Islands. Sana naging tuloy yung plan that the president will come. But it's because of the previous engagements that he had, hindi natuloy ang pagpunta ni President dito. But hopefully, on the next birthday that Mami Glenn will celebrate, andito si Boss. To all of us, thank you so much also for supporting the Ecleo's family. Adya, under this administration, full support po for the Ecleo family. Thank you.
Kasing kasing ko. Ah!
Palakpak! Kay Ate Grace.
Dinalay mo ulit mo na itinatanong sa akin hanggang saan? Hanggang saan? Hanggang kailan? Hanggang kailan magtataga ang aking pangmahal? Hanggang may hilig pa ako narinig dito sa aking paligid. Hanggang may musika ko napaglay kayo ay iibigin. Iliwag mo sanang isipin, ikaw ay aking ibisanin. Di ko magkagawa lumayo sa iyong piling. At nais ko malaman mo kung gaano kita amahal.
If I can
birthday po. And I'd like to do another song. Bago naman po at saka masaya. Para po sa inyong lahat. Palakpak naman po ulit. Tawagin ko ang ating partner, Miss Irene. Partner. Ang aking sister, Miss Irene.
Anak ni Irene yan, mami. Anak
hello po Irene. Sa First Family.
Yung comedian mo hello po. Sa Baclaran chapter.
Thank you very much.
Tapos artista lang.
Happy birthday, Mami Glenn.
Yan yung mami niya. Character.
Asensya na po. Hindi po ako prepared.
Hindi na prepared.
Good evening.
Nagpakulay ka pa ng hair.
Walang ganon. Balakbakan ko tayo. Happy Mother's Day.
Isang maganda, isang panabla.
She was a nice, by the water. She's gonna stress so far away from her father's daughter. She just wants a life for her baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's got to save him. She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. She tells him, your life ain't gonna get nothing like my life. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to do. So rock goodbye, baby, rock goodbye. I'm gonna rock you, rock goodbye. Don't you cry, somebody's gonna rock you, baby.
happy birthday.
Hirap, yung damit, ang sikip ba?
Ay, talaga to si Irene. Comics talaga.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.